The conversation with Lee, it went long, people went deep. Do you feel like you guys tackled it in a way that finally Lee sort of understood where everyone else was coming from?
I don't know. You know, honestly, at the end of the day, Lee could be completely full of He could be. He could be just, you know, giving everybody the lip service they wanted today. I hope that's not the case. You know, I don't know him well enough to know. But I hope so. If nothing else, I hope he heard some things, and I hope he learns a little something. I think he was pretty ignorant, clearly, and did some really silly things and made some huge mistakes. And I really appreciated, though, regardless of how he took it, I appreciated how the guys spoke to him. And they weren't angry, so, you know, a little bit, but they were thoughtful with how they approached it and what they said, and I really appreciated that.
It felt like they were trying to create a dialogue,
yeah,
like a true
to help. And again, if anything comes of this, which is just a dialogue and debate and talk, and people talk about this tomorrow morning, great. Like, that's a good thing. And there's some good men up here, and I really appreciated it.
I will always accept anybody who apologizes to me. You know, like, if you're going to take the effort to actually apologize, I'm going to accept it. It's a lot all at one moment, so I think he'll get it over time. I think he has to go home and process everything, but like, all I know is it was the first time I got to address him, and I felt good about what I had to say, and he can take with that what he wants to. I really hope he learns from it.
Yeah, I think we all do, especially you seem like the fellas do.
He gonna learn today.
I mean, you were like, because I will take you backstage and let you know. I was like, oh God, clutching my pearls, Rachel is about to drag Lee.
He gonna learn today.
I love it, so hopefully he does, Lee. Listen to the girl, all right?
I said it. You know, there's two types of people. There's people that are sorry because they got caught, and they're sorry because they are a good human and their moral compass is pushing them in a certain direction. So I don't know if these tweets hadn't come out, if Lee would have been so contrite.
Yeah.
I don't know. But what I can do, all I can do is, like I said, I'm trying to raise a way better version of myself. So the best thing that I can do is lead by example. And I stuck my hand out and I shook Lee's hand, because people got to start somewhere. Everybody has to start somewhere. If you dog everybody for their past moves, nobody gets a change. So I hope this is a good starting point for Lee.
Yeah.
You know.
Oh man, I my blood is literally boiling tonight. He'll say and do things, and then when he's put on the spot, he will try to manipulate it to make people think that he's apologizing and make them feel better about themselves. But I'm not a fan.
Yeah. So you didn't buy the apology.
I did not buy it in the slightest.
Were you surprised that some of the other guys did?
I respect him for coming out and saying he apologized, but he's still the same old Lee that he'll ever be. But.
Yeah.
I can understand why people would want to, you know, be easy and quick to forgive, but I think actions speak louder than words at this point.
We saw you stand up and really kind of go in for a minute on Lee. Was much needed, a lot of people would say. Do you felt like he got it? Do you felt like, with everyone saying everything they said, that it processed at all?
I feel like Lee really realized at this point exactly where he kind of messed up. And I think what it took is a house full of guys like ourselves to see, you know, kind of hammered home. And at that point, he's like, you know what, I realize, and we finally got him to say, like, I just don't know, and I apologize. So that's kind of really all we wanted. So I feel like at this point, he got it.
I think it just took way too long. I feel like Lee could have just owned up and said, I'm sorry for the things I did, and really become a man, rather than saying, he was just really beating around the bush too much, personally. I buy it, and it took a long time to finally get it out of him. I think you also have to keep in mind, people move at different paces, right? So some people live and learn very quickly. Some of them, it takes a long time to, like, understand why I did something and now I can move on from it. So I think him, it just took a little longer than all others, but he's here.